Wesker.
Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay. I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Oh, right, they're not here. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm going to be saving once I get back to the save room. I always thought there was a save room before the Plan 42 boss, but okay. Okay, let's go.
This is Jill. Brad? Oh, it's broken.
The dog's gone. Oh, you can't combine with... Alright. No! Good doggos. They behaved well. Oh, here we go. Here's my first instruction, I think. No! Back off! Oi, dick! What? The hell? What am I supposed to do about that? I hate that about the hunters, I really do.
Resident Evil.
Thank you. Get out of the bloody way. Oh wait, no, that way.
This is Jill. Brad? Oh, it's broken.
Yeah, no doubt, no doubt. What's all this about it, eh? Can I pick up that? Mm-hmm. How do I turn on the lights? Ah, here we go. There we go. Oh no, no, not this one. That's the way I came. In this one. Well, there's about four doors I haven't tried. Yeah, my fucking way.
Time to die.
Ah! Fuck off. Oh, bollocks. Oh, yes, please. I ain't got a magnum yet, so it's no good. Some magnum ammo isn't much good to me. That's bazooka. AKA the grenade launcher. Dick. Fuck off. I think I've used this door. Ah, oh, yeah, this is the thing, isn't it now? Ah, crap, I ain't got the health for this, but oh well, okay. What is put in the stove? A paper is on the wall. Ah, yeah, this is the yawn fight. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we got that. Okay. Use that. Well, that went well. And I'm deaded. Alright, well, let's take more health with us this time, eh? That'd be nice. I need to get rid of this shield key, or armor key even. You must be getting eaten by yawn. That's what you missed. Yeah, yeah. Let's get the good ending. More mixed herbs. Yeah, okay. Sweet. All right. Dick. Okay. Let's do this.
You can do it! How much ammo does he want to fucking take? Fuck me. Five acid rounds and fucking a couple of grenade rounds. He still weren't fucking dead.
Nice. Haha, beautiful. Yeah, if only they all like took one shot.
Oh.
Fuck you! Yeah. Get some.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, let's go inspect this hole.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait.
Hey, what's going on?
Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
So I just wait here for him, don't I? Yeah?
Are you there, Jill? Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Yeah. I think so. I'm not doing yawn again, so I'm saving.
Thank you.
All right. A long way to go before we go back to the... All right. Oi, cheeky bastard. I know, right? Oh, this is the costume room. Alright, okay. We don't need this one. Can't say I have, actually. Changed slightly higher in pitch, is it? Ah, yeah, yeah. Fuck you. Where do I need to go now, then? I need to go upstairs, don't I? Yeah, I need to go upstairs. Thank you. No, wrong set of steps. Oh, crap. Fucking hunters, man. Well, I don't think I lost my head this time. I just didn't heal. I just ran out of health.